This is Chicago's very own WGN Evening News at 6.
It has been over 25 years since UPS workers went on strike, but it could happen again this summer. 350,000 workers could walk off the job if a deal isn't reached before the contract expires July 31st. The Teamsters say UPS workers deserve some of the company's annual profits, which have nearly tripled since the start of the pandemic. UPS ships nearly 25 million packages a day. That's one-fourth of all packages in the entire country. The last strike crippled UPS. Experts say if it happens now, the impact could be even worse.